I think there's a little bit of nervous energy, but I think that there are clear eyes and full hearts for certain people here, and maybe not for others. For me, securing the rice with you was proof that there is a strong group of people who I trust. Had I not had that backing, I wouldn't have been able to have the confidence that I did to make the deal with you today to get rice for the rest of the game.
Allison, do you concur with Angelina that there's a clear plan for tonight's tribal?
Not necessarily. I have a lot more apprehension about the plan, but I just have to put faith at this point because I was two letters short from having perspective.
Very close today. Dave, you got a clear plan?
Yeah, definitely for the vote tonight, there's a clear plan. But everyone's got those things in their mind, like, is this gonna help me move forward, or is this gonna help me move backward?
Mike, Davey just hit it. There might be one or two clear plans for tonight's vote, but there are 9 unique plans to get to day 39.
That's what keeps us all up at night, all the different iterations of how we could get to the end and who do we trust. Like, whatever strategizing is going on or has been going on, it can get you heady, you know?
Okay, it is time to vote. Kara, you're up.
I gotta get you before you get me. Move.
Hey.
You're the godfather no more.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Allison. It's 2 votes, Allison. Carl, we're tied. 2 votes, Allison. 2 votes, Carl. Allison, 3 votes, Allison. Allison, that's 4 votes, Allison. 2 votes, Carl. Carl, that's 4 votes, Allison. 3 votes, Carl. Carl, we're tied. 4 votes, Carl. 4 votes, Allison. 1 vote left. 12th person voted out and the 5th member of our jury. Carl, need to bring me your torch.
Good job, guys.
Carl, tribe spoken. Time for you to go.
Go get him.
Bye.
Carl. Good job, guys.
Tonight's vote makes one thing very clear. The lines have definitely blurred. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.